Hello and welcome to the Geek Primer. Listen to the following conversation.
I just got a new video to watch.
Video? What century is this? Oh, I've seen this. Isn't that the video that kills you after 7 days?
What?
Yeah, it's not as good as the original.
Original?
Was this The Ring, Ring 2, or Rings?
Well, they're horror films. I don't watch horror films.
Well, that's the video from them. You watch it, and then the phone rings. Yes, sir. Commander, I'm the leader. Hello? Just like that. You get a call that you're going to die in 7 days.
7 days? Is that from the time the tape starts or from the time the phone rings?
Quiet. Yes, 7 days. Okay.
I unsee this. I unsee this.
Shh. 7 days. Yes, I understand. Thank you. Goodbye. Couldn't you see I was on the phone?
That was the call, wasn't it? That was the call saying in 7 days we're all going to die.
What are you on? That was my reminder call that in 7 days we've got to try to pre-book tickets to see Doctor Strange.
And then we die. But I don't understand. I've watched worse videos than that one. I've seen all of Nicolas Cage's movies.
Hey. Not all Nicolas Cage films are horrifying. Just Wind Talkers and Ghost Rider. And Captain Corelli's Mandolin. And Gone in 60 Seconds and 8mm and The Wicker Man and The Season of the Witch and Snake Eyes and National Treasure and City of Angels. And National Treasure 2. And Ghost Rider 2.
I should have been suspicious when I saw there was no label on the video. But I thought it just meant it was a sex tape.
Dude, get a grip. It's not that bad. Rings was supposed to come out last year.
It'll probably be delayed again.
And then we die.
Don't worry. It's just a movie. It's not real, right?
Oh, yeah, that was just a movie.
Oh, phew.
But the curse is real.
Thanks. You're a real help. The real horror is why Hollywood keeps insisting on making new versions of foreign films. They should be watching them in their natural form, with the voices dubbed.
In the next few minutes, you'll learn not only how to understand this conversation, but how to participate in it. The conversation is about the movie Rings.
Was this The Ring, Ring 2, or Rings?
Rings is the third film in the American film franchise based on the Japanese movie Ring, or Ringu. Ring was originally a 1991 novel by Koji Suzuki. The book was followed by 5 sequels and a short story collection. In 1995, it was adapted into a TV movie. The following year, into a manga, then a Japanese movie, followed by 5 sequels, then a Korean movie, then a TV series, then a series of manga based on the movies, then 2 video games, and then a US movie and its sequel. That's a lot of cursed videos. The first movie initiated global interest in Japanese horror and the coining of the term J-horror, and resulting in the successful releases of the Japanese films The Grudge and Dark Water, which were also remade in America. The American remake of The Ring grossed more in Japan than the original. But as we all know, more successful doesn't necessarily mean better. I'm looking at you, Transformers 2. So far, there have been 6 films in the Japanese Ring franchise, with another in production. Sadako vs. Kayako, which will cross over with The Grudge. Best horror team-up ever. Now listen again.
Dude, get a grip. It's not that bad. Rings was supposed to come out last year. It'll probably be delayed again.
Delayed. Delayed. Rings finished production in June 2015 and was due for release in November 2015. This is an average period between completion and release. However, Rings was then rescheduled to April 1st, 2016. And in February was rescheduled to October 26th to take the place of previous Halloween release staple, the Paranormal Activity series, which ended in 2015 with the 6th film. Moving a film's release date to fill a hole in a release schedule is not uncommon. More commonly, a film's release date is changed to avoid it being placed into direct competition with another film that would appeal to the same audience. However, some films have had much longer delays due to reshoots, the distributor having financial trouble, September 11, loss of confidence, studio bankruptcy, rating controversy, bad test screenings, censorship, directors not being satisfied with the final cut, not thinking anyone wants to see the film, just forgetting you even have the footage, and realizing the film maybe wasn't a good idea in the first place. Let's continue.
The real horror is why Hollywood keeps insisting on making new versions of foreign films.
If there's one thing that Hollywood likes more than sequels, it's remakes. And if it's a remake of a film that American audiences wouldn't have seen, all the better. When MGM bought the rights to remake the 1940 British film Gaslight, they included a clause that all existing prints of the original should be destroyed. Gee, worried much about the competition? Whilst remakes are generally felt to be not as good as the original, sometimes this isn't the case, with some remakes being more successful and better known than the original, and occasionally, people not even being aware there was an original. Of course, that doesn't mean that all remakes of foreign films are a good idea. Now that you've heard the meaning behind many of the words and phrases used in the conversation, are you ready to contribute? Don't worry if you're not. To help out, try using this contributing phrase.
Oh, another rerun.
Good luck, and be sure to check back again for more conversations in the Geek Primer. If you've got a geek topic you'd like to be primed for, enter it into the comments, and please feel free to subscribe. Goodbye.